I'm just travelling for own business and found this on Facebook and on the net, so I thought I'd try and pop in and see what you guys are doing. I used to live in Swinnerton, just the other side of Stone, back in the 70s. I worked at Wedgwood for about 19 months, back in my youth. So it's nice to come back to this area. Most of the time I'm further south. So this first song is one that I wrote for a friend of mine who had been diagnosed with breast cancer about 8 years ago. And it's really just there to try and interpret for her some of the prayers and some of the thoughts that she might have in that whole process. It's called Fears in My Head.
Higher and